everyone. This is entrance of Ayalon Mall. So I will tour you inside the Ayalon Mall. Very nice place. So we'll go there. Look at here. This is outside. There's a pole up there. There is a line for. This is Milan. Mitiko, Milano. Wow, Mitiko. Honigman. Wow, beautiful here. It's my second time here. Mac makeup. Laline. Veronica. The Maiden. McDonald's here. Okay. Ah, yes, also here. Yves Rocher. Very nice. Magnolia, of course. Store for Carolina Linky, Berlin. So this is down. Wow, beautiful. Wow. This is a Roladin. There's a Roladin bakery here. There is a store of Europa there. Nautica and Bugs. Havanians. Skechers. Ice cream. And this place. There is Pandora. Avisha Garbel. Wow. And this is super. Super farm. So. Pandora here. So dynamic camera. So Swarovski. So look at this. Wow, very nice here. beautiful. Swarovski. Aladdin. So I'm going to go up. Dercha and super dry. There is a super dry here. Children's place. There's Foot Locker there. Foot Locker. Aldo. Fox. Wow. There's a big store for Fox here. Different bags. It's for Sagilit Kerem. So nice. Very nice. Wow, Ayalon Mall is very elegant. I like this store. Actually, I like this more than Israeli. Rainwar. Here for a woman, Celio. American Eagle. American Eagle is 50% off. I will get inside later. This is Celio. Beautiful store of different blood with a light very much. Beautiful. In this area, these are Italiano there is Italiano restaurant there and Chinese restaurant. Ah, there is a food court here. I see. There is Italiano restaurant, New Delhi. and Chinese restaurant. I'll show you. And here is okay. Chinese restaurant, Italiano, McDonald's, and this is Jimbo. So let's focus. Here is Italiano, McDonald's. Wow, amazing. This is for kitchen. Kitchenwares, wow, nice. This is a big place. Oh my god. Wow. So here, this is beautiful store. This is big American offices. So guys, this is Ayalon Mall, Canyon Ayalon in Hebrew. This is very elegant mall and beautiful inside. Amazing. All the stores are new and this is very clean and I like the place. I hope you like it too. Bye. Thank you for watching.